But folks, that tune and a lot of the stuff we've been playing tonight is written by this guy. He's an incredible mandolinist, as you've heard, singer and composer, and it's a real honor to get to travel around and play music with this guy. How about a hand for Jacob Jolliff?
We're going to do one by the great Bill Monroe, father of bluegrass music, entitled Georgia Rose.